Yeah, I keep getting these Wix ads.
You need a website. Why not do it yourself?
After skipping the video for 100 gazillion times, I'm gonna go check it out.
Let's type Wix.
See what this is all about. Official website.
What is Wix all about?
It all starts with your stunning website.
Alright. Whoa, what is wrong with this website? What's going on with this? It's like everything moves. Everything moves really weird. What's going on?
Start now. Okay, let's just start now.
Click on the start now button. And now it wants me to log in. How can I log in if I don't have an account? Oh, here's the button. Sign up. Amazing. Sparkman. Type your email again. No, I'm just going to copy it and paste it again. I hate that. Password. What am I going to make the password?
Super Sparkman.
Okay, type your password again. It's gone. Let me type the password again. Type the password again. No problem. We can do that. Sign up now. Oh, what's going on here? Wait, the password. The password don't match. Okay, let me just try that again. No, it doesn't match. What is going on?
Don't remember that dumb password. I'm Asian Sparkman. What kind of website do you want to create?
Photography, music, designer. Let's try designer, okay?
Create your website with Wix AID. Use Wix Artificial Intelligence to help you create your stunning website.
Easy drag and drop advanced design features, specialized apps, and more. Well, I'm lazy. I'm just going to let this make me a website. Design the website. Okay, what do you want to call your website? So this is all the choices they have. Let's try graphic designer. Click on this button. That's not a button. That's a random floating box. Why is that moving?
Does your website need one of the following features?
None of this. Let's go next.
Okay, let's see. Artificial intelligence.
What is the name of your business?
Hey, you're supposed to already have my name there.
Where is your business located?
Flatbush Avenue,
Brooklyn, New York.
Okay, Wix ID wants to learn about you. Let a Sparkman.
Okay, let's press next, I guess.
Let's upload a logo.
Here is a good logo. I don't know about you guys, but I'm really bored now.
Hello, I am ADI, Wix Artificial Design Intelligence. Start now. Help me learn about your taste.
Sophisticated horizon, check.
Let's see, let's try, what is Soho? I don't like those colors.
I don't like those either.
I don't like neither of these.
Let's try the one with the yellow. I'm going to create your page now. That's my terrible robot voice. Create my homepage now.
And that's it, guys. The most advanced AI on the planet has created my website. Now, if this thing can create websites by clicking a button,
web designers might be out of work soon. Wow, I'm getting scared now. What's going on here?
I'm being replaced by a robot.
Oh no, the future is here already. What is next? McDonald's automated robots are going to serve your fries or something.
Okay, here is your here is your first version of your homepage. Okay, let's see.
Just show me that website. Where if the website,
what is it? Is this the site?
I don't even know what I'm clicking. What am I clicking on?
So let's hit publish, because this wasn't published yet. And now we have to give it a name.
I'm just gonna call it Sparkman.
I'm just gonna call it Sparkman.
Congratulations. I'm gonna hit the okay button.
Okay, so but where is my website? Okay, that's
how do I where is the
okay, so let me preview.
You have to preview the site.
Behold, the most advanced website ever created by artificial intelligence. Maybe now they will start showing me ads for Wix. With Wix, you can create your own website. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.